value education, for this is the only thing that she can give me. Through scholarship, I was able to finish college as cum laude. Now, I dedicate my life in giving service as an educator. It has been my dream that education shouldn't be just a privilege to some, but the right